Hi folks, Artist Mac here. I have a little problem that will eventually turn into a big one. Right now I'm getting notifications, email notifications, about YouTube comments at a particular email address that will be going away eventually. I'm trying to change it to the email address that I'm using now, and YouTube is making it an act of Congress to do that. And I can't seem to find any place on YouTube where you can just, you know, go in and there's your old email address and you swipe it out and put in your new one, click submit, and it's done. Oh no. I don't want to stop getting email notifications of comments on YouTube. I want to change the email address that they go to. And nothing in the notifications page shows how to do that. Nothing here has a blank that has the present address and lets you change it to your new address. I mean, it's mystifying. Now, I've already gone in and I didn't even know you could do this before, made me with my new email address as a manager of my channel. Of course, they list me up at the top as the primary owner, and making myself a manager, you know, with the new email address, was supposed to do that. It hasn't. Does it take a certain amount of time? Because it's been 2 days and I'm still getting notifications at the old email address. So if anybody has the solution as to how to do that, I would be extremely grateful. Thanks so much. This is Artist Mac, signing off.